All right, how's everybody doing so far? All right.
Grace. God. We just worship you today. Hallelujah.
Steve's getting a little carried away over here breaking strings. I'm gonna change guitars real quick. Well, worshiping the Lord is definitely something that the Lord does for us, but most of all, it's something we have to do in response to God's calling on our lives. It's like going to church, you know, if you go to church and expect the pastor to bring you everything and don't go there expecting to give back and really pay attention and you know, if you don't have a desire for the word and if you don't have a desire for worship, then you're not going to be able to benefit from it. So I just encourage you guys, as we play these songs, just sing them in your heart and worship to the Lord and really use it to its advantage, as Kenneth said. One other thought I wanted to add to that was, I was thinking about as we praise and worship the Lord out in the open air like this, how I'm reminded, that says that our battle is a spiritual warfare and in the heavenlies and in the air, principalities of the air, and how it's just so awesome to have an opportunity just to fill the air with His worship and praises and God's word, and that we're slaying the enemy as we worship, and as His word goes forth, the enemy is being slayed. And God's being exalted, so.
This next song just talks about Lord stripping us of all of our pride and all the worldly lies that come at us, and just to bring ourselves before God and make a promise and a vow to Him to hear His voice and to make one choice, and that's to love God with all of our heart and mind and soul.
You with all my heart. Thank you.
praise the Lord. From the west, that's how far He has removed our transgressions from us. As far as the east is from the west, that's how far He has removed our transgressions from us.
Before you, and I'm desperate for you.
without you.
How many's lost without Jesus tonight? We'd be lost without him, amen? Praise God, it's a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord, and that's with this next song. To give to our God continuous praise, and that's what we're called to in the Word, is to be worshipers and to worship on a continual basis, living a lifestyle of worship to God. Thank you. birds singing in the trees, the sun lights my way. The very breath that I'm breathing now and the words I have to say. All creation sings in song, giving to our God continuous praise. Hallelujah. Thank you. Amen.